the outcome, good or bad, they know that, yeah, people are going to notice. People are going to start talking about the social outcast.
Got to get to his feet. There you go. Fight out of it. Turnover. Get to a rope. Elbow. Elbow blow. Elbow to the midsection. High knee. Super over the top. Lands on his feet underneath the clothesline. Pele kick. And now we get a tag. Both sides, both sides. Yup. Jericho. Axel. Off the ropes, barreling through. Off the ropes, underneath the clothesline. Stops. Chop. Chop. Turned around. Off the ropes. Sent over the top. But hey, he's climbing. Go and get them frequent flyer miles. Dropping an axe handle on your face. Springboard dropkick. How did he know he was going to be there? Jericho got eyes behind his head. Kick to the midsection. Off the ropes. Oh, running bulldog. Get hype. Get loud. Line soul. Well, no one's home for it. Kick to the midsection. Axel. I just want to call him Axelmania. Oh, Wolves. Wolves of Jericho. Oh, that forearm. Oh my God, that flying forearm to the face. It is so beautiful. Wolves of Jericho locked in. Springboard crossbody taken down. Social outcast. Axel Mania's got nowhere to go. Curtis Axel taps, taps, taps. Jericho and AJ Styles get the win. If you champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe button for future live commentaries Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for joining me.